You're implying somehow that there's nefarious things going on. That's simply not the case. It is just government in action.